discuss a program of addition of two numbers. Here is the program. Write a program to add two 8-bit number. Output is 8-bit or more than 8-bit number. Yeah, you can say that. Ki write a program to add two 8-bit number where first number is stored at 2051, second number is stored at 2052, store output at this location and carry at this location. Yeah, in third manner you can say that ki write a program to add 2-bit number with carry. Now make it understand ki basically for this program. Now here is output 8-bit yeah, more than 8-bit number. Now what is meaning of 8-bit number? Suppose this number is 8-bit number. This one is also 8-bit number. If you are going to add 9, 8-bit number, 8-bit number, 8-bit number. Means write a program to add 2 8-bit number, output is 8-bit number. Here is more than 8-bit number. Means in this type program, basically you are going to work on carry. Means suppose this is 2 8-bit number. This is also 2-bit number, but in this case, when you are going to perform addition method, 8-16 means 0. 0 means basically in microprocessor we work within hexadecimal number. So as you know, 0 to 9 same, but in 10 this is a something like this. 0, 8, 8, 16, 17 means 11. Means here 8-bit number, 8-bit number, output is more than 8-bit number. Now in second type instruction you can see that this is same program. This is this program, this program, this program. All of three programs are same. Now here is 8-bit number, 2 8-bit number, output is 8-bit or more than 8-bit number. Now you can simplify this program in this manner. What is meaning of this? Is suppose one number is stored, X is stored at this location. Y is stored this location. After addition of this program, you have to store output at this location. If this addition generate any carry, then you have to store carry at this location. Here 0 or 1. In addition of 2 8-bit number, the maximum value of carry is 0 or 1. In this type of program, if you are going to add two number, the maximum value of carry can be 1, minimum value can be 0. In microprocessor, you are performing any addition method, the maximum value of carry is 1. The value of carry cannot be more than 1. So basically, this program is like this. First number is X, that is stored at this location. Second number is Y, that is stored this location. After performing addition method, you have to store output at this location. If this addition generate carry, then you have to store carry at this location. There can be two chances. In first chance, it does not generate carry, then you have to store 0 here. In second chance, it can generate carry, so the maximum value of carry can be 1, then in that case you have to store 1 here. Now let me make understand basically what we are going to perform to understand this program. Now in this program I am saying that the first number is stored at this location, second number stored at this location, you have to store output at this location, and you have to store carry at this location. In this program, carry can be 0 or 1. 0 means, suppose I am going to add two numbers, 44, 44, 88. In this case, 44 is X, this is Y, this is output. In this case, value of carry is equal to 0. But in second case, suppose I am going to add 88, 88. In this case, output is 10, which is stored in accumulator. Here, 1 is value of carry. In this case, output 10 will be stored here and 1 is to be here. Now, what is procedure to perform this type addition method? Firstly, you have to initialize a register to store the value of carry. Initially, we initialize this register with value of 00. Suppose I am taking a register C which contain 00. What is use of this register? Basically, what you are going to do, if addition method does not generate carry, then at this location we just store value of C 00. If addition method generate carry, then we store 01 at this location. Firstly, you have to initialize a register with value of 00. Second is get first number, same get second number. Third procedure is perform addition of first and second number. Fourth is most important, after addition you have to check the carry. Basically, in this method you have to check if this addition generate carry or not. If does not generate carry, then you have to store output here, and at 054 you have to store 00. If it generate carry, then you have to store output this location and 01 at this location. Let me make a simple flow chart of this program to basically how we have to perform this method. Firstly, you have to initialize a register C00. After this, get first number and second number. After this, perform addition. Now, after addition, you have to check carry. Here is carry. If it does not generate carry, suppose carry is no, then you have to store output and you have to store carry. Suppose each carry generated, then here increment the value of C. Now let me explain this flow graph. Taking example of first, suppose first number is 44, second is 55. Let me make it addition 88. Here value of carry is 0. What happens? Firstly, you initialize the register 00. Get first number, get second number, perform addition 88. Now it will be checked. In this addition, it does generate carry? Answer is no. What happened? This come to this. Here store output means 88. Now here carry. Now what is value of carry is? C 00. Here store 00. Now taking second example, 88 plus 88. Now what happened? 0 1 1 0. In this case is carry S. S increment the content value of C. Here value of C equal to 0 1 output. Here is stored output. Output means 10. At this location output will be stored 10. Here carry will be 0 1. So basically this is a simple flow diagram, this flow chart of this program. Now what will be program of this method? Now firstly we have to initialize register MVI C 00. Firstly I have initialized the register C 00. Now get my first number 2054. Move A comma M. We have already discussed what is the meaning of this. In this line you are going to load 205 in HL pair. Now move M. When you are going to perform any operation in microprocessor, first it is requirement that one number should be stored in accumulator to perform any type addition, subtraction, multiplication, any operation in microprocessor. So here move A comma M means I am going to store content of this location into accumulator. M represent content of memory location which is stored in HL pair. Content of memory location which is stored in HL pair. In this line in HL pair store is 2051. Content of 2051 can be anything x, y, z. So here M equal to x, y, z. After this line the content of this location will be stored in accumulator. Now I and x means it will be increment the content of HL pair by 1. Here value of HL pair is 2052. You can replace this line by LXI H 2052 also. Now here first number it will give second number. Basically you have to perform first number plus second number. Add M. Let me explain this line. Now what is value of M here? In my previous definition, M represent the content of memory location which is stored in HL pair. Now in this line the memory location in HL pair is 2052. So here meaning of M is data of this location. Or add M means A plus M. Here M is content of 2052. Here A means content of 2051 M into means you have transferred the content of M, your content of this location in accumulator, means the content of this location into accumulator. Here M means the content of memory location which is stored in HL pair. Means M represents second number, A represents first number, thus we perform addition A plus B. Now we have to check if this method does generate carry or not. There is instruction JNC, jump if no carry. Means JNC means jump if no carry. Now first condition is, suppose this addition does not generate carry, then what happens? You have to store STA 2053 and move A, C STA 2054 and okay. Now let me explain ki suppose this method that this addition does not generate carry, then what happens? Jump with no carry. Basically this represent level. This level represent in front of this means if this satisfy the carry, it will be jump it same level. Suppose here is 4 times x, here is 4 times x. Jump with no carry. If there is no carry, then it will be jump at this location. Suppose there is no carry, then what happens? There is no carry, this will be jump here. STA 2052 means store the content of accumulator at this location. Now move A, C. Value of C is 00. Here A is 00. So here 00. Here output. So basically this is method ki when carry is not generated. Suppose carry is generated, then this condition will be false. If carry is generated, then this condition will be false. Now here you have to increment the value of C. Here value of C is 01. STA 2050, it will be stored output. Move A, C. Here value of A is 01. You have to 01. So basically this is a simple method. To add 2 8-bit number, output is 8-bit, we have more than 8-bit number. Let me explain again, ki basically, what is program. Now, this is program. Here is store X, here is store Y, at this location you have to store output, at this location you have to store. Now, firstly, you have to initialize a register with 00, MVI, C, 00. Get your first number, LXI, H, 2051. Move this number into accumulator, move A, comma, and now get second number, LXI, H, 2052. Now you have to perform addition, first plus second. Add M means A plus M. Here A means content of this location. Here M means content of this location. Means X plus Y. Now after addition, output will be stored in accumulator. Now here we have to check carry. Suppose in addition there is no generation of carry. If carry does not generate, means you have to store 00 at this location, output at this location. STA 2053 move A comma C. Here value of A will be 00 STA 2054 N. This represents the condition if where carry is not generated. This represent label. Means if this will satisfy the condition, it will be jump at this level. This is first condition, key where carry is no generated. Now, in second case, if carry is generated, then this condition will be false INR C. Then, the key. In first case, if carry is not generated, program run like this, from this program will be jump at this location. If this condition is false, means after this increment C, here value of C is 01. After this, store the accumulator at this location, move A, C, 01, here is store 0. So here it will be stored output, here will be 0. So basically this is a simple program to get to it bit number. Now in standard manner, from 2000 and BIC 00 2002 LXI H 2051 2 byte instruction, this is 3 byte instruction, move 1 byte instruction, and then 3 byte instruction. After this, A, Gen C, INR C, STA 2053, move A, comma C, STA 2054, and now 3 byte instruction. Same like this. Now let me explain one by one. MVI initialize the value of C 00, get first number into accumulator, get second number. Here add MA plus A means first number plus second number. Here we are going to check carry generation. If carry does not generate, it will jump at this location, store output, store the value of C 00 at this location. If carry generated, then it will be not jump. This condition will be false. Increment C and this location. So basically, this is a simple program to add 2 8-bit number. Here, output can be 8-bit, more than 8-bit number.